guys, I'm Little Z, and today we're doing episode 9 of Zeeland. Let's get right into it. So today, we are going to be going exploring. So obviously we'll be doing a lot of building, as I said in episode 7. We finished that last episode. We went and saw Miss Cupcake, as you know, if you've seen that video. If you haven't, please go check it out. I'm sorry for spoiling it. But I'm going to go exploring this direction. I did say I was going to go exploring. Can I tame him? Can I? No, you're so mean, you bully. I hate horses that do that. Oh, it's outrageous. Well, wait. I can see my stable's right there, and there's another house. And the skeleton, I'll get rid of that first. I do not remember making that. Seriously, guys, I do not remember making that. Do you reckon it's someone else like Miss Cupcake who's just popped into the world? I have to go sneaking. Ooh, got the high ground here. Doesn't look like anybody is home. Now, no one's home, I don't think. So I'm just going to go around the back way, just in case there are some guards or something, because it looks like a pretty cool fortress. And the house in the middle does look pretty nice, if I do say so, from what I'm seeing up here. But I'm just going to go around, jump down, I reckon. Yeah, go down. I reckon I'll jump into the water. Do you reckon I can make it? Can I make it? I don't know. Can I? Let's try. Nah. Okay, go straight in. I'm just going to quickly grab a pork chop. Because I lost a lot of health. If someone is there... Jeepers. I'm going to have to use that diamond pick soon and get some obsidian. Oh! No, I don't think anyone's there. I thought I saw a name tag, but probably not. Probably just my imagination. Okay, so let's have a look around here. Got some nice cool battlements. Is anyone in here? No. These battlements look pretty neat. Like there's a ladder. I couldn't be bothered going up there. Not worth going up there right now. Maybe one day. Because if no one lives here, then I'll claim this is my own. Z Castle. Oh no, ooh, let's see if there's anything in this house. Let's have a look. Is there anything in there? 2 hour piece of iron. He's not that rich. So far, at least. He might get richer later, but I don't know. Probably not. Okay. I don't think... Oh my... That guy! Hit him back. Is he trying to fire arrows at me? I don't think so. Oh, no. He is. There's arrows flying past me. Oh, my goodness. This is legit, guys. I'm not... This is not my friend. I don't know who this guy is. He's just, like, infiltrated my world somehow. He must be a hacker. How did you get in my world, mate? How? Well, we've got to get our inventories ready. We've got to... Sit back, have some food, get my inventories all ready and cleaned up for the probably battle that will ensue. Shoe, I think it is. Pork chop, oh my goodness. That guy went just savage. He just started shooting arrows. Oh my goodness. Got 31 arrows and some food. I think it's time, guys. We need to go out with a bang. Either he dies or I die, unless we make friends. But now, I could not see. Unless I know him, I would not make friends with him. He's trying to fire arrows at me. Unless he doesn't know who I am. Probably does, though. Probably just doesn't like me. Oh, my goodness. That fortress is pretty big. Let's go. Now the battle will come. I don't know if he's a good shot at the arrow or not. Yeah, his name's definitely Bazzer B-Boy. I don't know if I've heard... It sounds kind of familiar. I don't know. Hit. Oh, we hear each other. There we go. Boom. Boom. Okay, I'm going to quickly run in and hide. Crouch under here so he can't see me. Okay, there he is. He's up there. He's trying to fire arrows at me. Are you going to jump down on me? Hello, Bazza. Can you hear me? Come down if you can. I don't think he can hear me. I think he's like Miss Cupcake. He can only hear you if, you type it in the chat. There we go, hit him back. Put him in submission. He hasn't even hit me once yet. He wants submission, but no way am I giving him any submission. Okay, now I'm going to be mean. I'm going to grief his base. Well, not pull and blow it up with TNT, but I'm going to place lots of dirt everywhere. Just spamming my screen. Okay, let's hope. He's trying to fire arrows at me, I think. Yeah, ooh, there he is. Oh, there's firing arrows. There we go. We kind of got a bit of a fortress here. Fortress in a fortress. Who would have thought? Tris. Is that a bad joke? Yeah. Pun really. Oh, it's too dark here. We need to break a hole. Okay. So, guys, I'm going to try and get there. Oh, my goodness. Is he hitting me? Yes, he's hitting me. Oh, my. Run. Gonna make a daring escape. There we go. If he comes through, there, boom. I think I just broke his armor. I'm pretty sure I just broke his armor. If I go ruthless at him, I could break him, but this is kind of fun. Just keeps chasing me around. That was easy. Okay, I'm not gonna fire back at him. He can't even. I'm just gonna go around and fire at that sheep. There we go, get some food. Stop firing. Stop! We can see my trees over there in the distance. I'm gonna run back and keep on placing some dirt, I reckon. I don't know. I do want to get this base kind of destroyed. Oh, yeah, that's a smart. I'm going to try and block him out of the base. He doesn't see much money. I'm just going to try and place out all 2 stacks of dirt. There we go. Make a daring escape once again. Oh, my knee just cracked. Oh, that hurt. And it just happened again. Oh my goodness, this guy, he's like, I'm just gonna fire arrows. I'm gonna walk towards him. He comes. Peekaboo, I choose you. Now. Oh, now. Now, there we go, got him. Why is he doing that? He's coming around with an iron sword. He's going to try and spam. Some pork chops. I think he's coming for me. Is he coming? So I'm stop crashing. Stop! No, I'm about to die. 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 Oh my goodness. I've got to pile up and get out of here. Oh my goodness. But if he hits me down, it's bad, but I could make a little base. That would be pretty cool. Alright, as high as I can get. He doesn't know where I am, I don't think. Why is he using dirt in his own base? Wait a moment, that's a B-boy. Where do I know that name?
I am Bazza B-Boy and welcome, guys. So, what inspired me to make this video was Little Z and...
Wait a second. What
Don't pitch out of me. Yes, yes, yes. He's got the goal!
Oh my god.
Simon 7911, hello.
Hey, mate. I love your channel. I'm subscribed to you. I'm pretty sure you're subscribed to me. I'm Little Z.
Bazza B boy, hi Little Z.
Hi Little Z. How do you know my name? I'm still not completely sure. Oh, sorry. How do you, know? I forgot how to spell no. Oh, yeah, I'm not smart. No. Who
Fireman 7911, how do you know who I am?
I need to get down of here.
Bazza B boy, it's me, Bazza B boy, Bazza's party world.
Bazza's party world. Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh my.
Can I get that? Can I get that shot?
Bazza B boy, remember.
Remember? Do you want to be friends? I don't know. I didn't expect this guy to be my friend, so it's worth it.
Fireman 7911, do you want to be Fireman's Bazza? Bazza B boy, we already are.
We already are. No, what? No. Not here.
Fireman 7911, not here.
Party world. We might be friends in party world, but now we're in Zeeland. The tables have completely turned. But try and get that Enderman. Probably never, because they teleport, don't they? Yep. Well, I'll jump down. So Bazza, we're friends. I kind of feel bad now for what I did to his base.
Bazza B boy, come in
and help him clean it up. I'll just apologize. Can I use the
Fireman 7911? Can I use the oven?
Okay, I was gonna cook that mutton I shot with the arrow.
Bazza B boy, yup.
Food in this world. We need to make probably maybe episode 11. I don't know, 11, 12, 10 maybe next episode. I don't know. Soon we're gonna need to make like a huge wheat farm or carrot farm just so we can have more food in this world. Oh, that's so good, finally. I need to regen, though. I need to start regen. But what we need to do is we need to probably go to bed soon. It's getting late. And then in the morning, I'll come back and help him clean it. Sorry about the whole fight. And
Bazza B boy, can you help me clean up?
Oh yeah, I can help you fight. I mean, not fight. I can help you clean up.
Fireman 7911, sorry about the whole fight and the grief.
In the morning, though. Gotta get my last piece of mutton, eat that, and go. My arms are sick. Let's go to bed. Well, ask me in a moment. I have to get a little cobble I can, so I can try and make a shovel. There we go.
Bazza B boy, that's okay, you just needed to remember who I am.
It's okay, you need to remember who I am. Well, I don't remember who you are.
Fireman 7911, let's go to bed.
Mine almost gets wiped every word I change. I'm gonna head home.
Bazza B boy, okay. Bazza B boy is sleeping in a bed. To skip to dorm, all players need to sleep in beds at the same time.
Cause it's probably gonna take a while to do a lot of yeah. Stuff. Oh no, the creeper blew up. Had to fix that soon. Get up here. Okay, so guys, I'm happy I'm Buzzers friend now. Like, it's been really, really good. Hopefully now I can get a couple more people. Now I can have Bazza help me do mining and build stuff. Same with this cupcake. There we go. Let's head back and then I'll get into time-lapse mode, I guess. There's a skeleton there. Goodbye, Spellbound. My goodness. There we go, finally. Well, let's get into time-lapse mode, I guess. See you after. So guys, I'm just going to take Bazza to my place, show him around, see what he thinks of it, because I guess this is, now we're going to be friends, so he's probably going to see it a lot more, so I'd like to give him the grandiose tour. Where should I go first? I think because he watches my videos, he should know most things, but it's a completely different experience actually being in the world, like...
Bazza B-Boy Losely.
Come. Hello? What?
Bazza B-Boy Love A. Fireman 7911 watt.
Bazza B-Boy, why would you say Losely?
Bazza B-Boy Lovely.
Okay, so Losely.
Fireman 7911 Losely.
I'm guessing it me. I think he said Lovely later, so.
Bazza B-Boy.
This is my brain right now.
Bazza B-Boy, go.
Go. Go where?
Fireman 7911 Kjef B Hibin Fayu Ahureb Nervna Hunt Gurhunan Noyuan Jhov Nodj Jot Jot Nodj Vad Nonavto, come to my place.
Don't be scared, Bazza. Hopefully he follows.
Bazza B-Boy, oh come on.
Oh, come on. I am you.
Fireman 7911, yo.
So, this is my house, Bazza. Do you like it? This is a TV. It's one of my most proud possessions.
Fireman 7911 TV. Bazza B-Boy looks good. And are you recording? Fireman 7911, that is for you to find out.
Thanks.
Baz a B-Boy, I like the TV.
I remember I got it in episode 4 to watch Zeeland's Worst Houses, which was actually mine.
Baz a B-Boy, okay, I'm guessing you are.
I want to see what Zeeland's Worst House is now. Guys, leave down
Fireman 7911, come to the stable. Baz a B-Boy Jessing.
Don't forget to leave that in the comments, guys. Sorry. Okay, so we've got animals. One day we'll have animals at least. We've got to get some animals in here, otherwise it's just going to be an empty stable, isn't it?
Baz a B-Boy, put some sheep in here.
I will later.
Fireman 7911 later co. Eep. Baz a B-Boy, I love sheep.
Come on. I love sheep. Well, I will get some sheep in here for you, Baz. I will. I promise you that. So, do you like it? Just got some pretty simple stuff in the chest. Some wheat and that.
Baz a B-Boy, come here.
Okay. Sorry. What? Bazza? We're friends now! I want to get Baz a B-Boy back.
Syntax error, unexpected B, but ill Baza, B, boy. Baza B, boy, sorry, I have to go. Baza B, boy, left the game.
What? Baza just left me. I wonder why. Weren't we having a good conversation there? Maybe it's because he was scared he was going to die from the might of little Z. Well, guys, I'm very happy that I found Baza. I'm going to have a look at his house quickly.
Fireman 7911 hit the ground too hard.
I just died and from fall damage. Oh, well, I've got all my stuff back. Had to skip it because it took a little while to get it all, but I've got them all back. And now it's the middle of the night. I destroyed myself. Okay, jump to bed. Good night. Well, I've just skipped it. I'm in Baz a B-Boy's base. It's not a bad base. Like, I reckon if he made a farm, he made some animal paddocks, made a couple little features, maybe a statue, it could look really nice. And even rival my bases so far. Oh, it starts to rain. Well, I guess this is a good note to end it on. Little Z, out!